All right, this is the first couple of ounces out of the rum mash. So let's see how much it burns. And there you go. Nice blue flame. That right there, my friends, is pure ethanol. All right, first run of homemade rum, and I ended up with 2/5. Still got probably about 3 gallons, 4 gallons left to distill, so we'll see what happens. First glass of rum, or homemade rum and Diet Coke. So it tastes pretty good. Cheers.